body gay, oh 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 body free big man, oh body gay, oh free big man, oh body gay, 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 PC for a big man, oh body gay, PC for big man. Tif ever lying, worry. You know they tire to lie and to thief. Nigerians should be able to ask questions. The time for propaganda is over. We should be able to ask questions. Buhari made a budget of 4.5 trillion. 4.5 trillion. In 2015, he went on to ask for a supplementary budget, first of 200 billion and later of about 600 billion, making it over 5.1 trillion for 2015. In 2016, he had a budget of 6.1 trillion. Where is the money? Where are the roads to show for it? Where are the bridges? Where are the railways? Where are the seaports? Where are the universities? Where are the industries? Where are the jobs? Where are the refineries? Have the living standard of the average Nigerian improved? No. He inflicted us with a recession as he did in 1983. And then people talk about corruption. Let them show us where this budget is. Ah, let them, they can be saying, you know, they know how to talk. They know how to, you know, when being rare, baby, baby, you know, when being rare. Let's just take. This is a man who budgeted over 3.something billion for Aso Rock Clinic. More than the budget of all the federal government home teaching hospital and specialist, federal government specialist hospital across the length and breadth of Nigeria. But this man, God know this people, Tamuno Mona, Tamuno Mona, no one in your park and where in me deep, kill in your movie and in park and where you. Baras of Biribo for Ibo. Tamo no Baraswae. What Braswapri, why are not? Come no Braswapri, on Africa. Like God afflicted Pharaoh with deafness of the ear and the deafness of the heart. God, first of all, afflicted Buhari with the deafness of the ear. They told us first he was not sick. Later they said he has a ear infection, like Pharaoh. Allah infected him with, afflicted him with ear problem. We are talking of ear problem, oh. What is the sickness of this man? They said his sickness is another sickness. The name of that sickness is hell and heart. Oh, I don't hear that kind of sickness before. Hell and heart. Now he don't go London. He went to London for hell and heart. He stayed and stayed and stayed. He came back. He went again. He stayed and stayed and stayed. Hell and heart. Now, they said it's sickness. It's unknown sickness. That's another sickness. Name of another sickness. Unknown sickness. That all the doctors have diagnosed him. That he has gone through all the series of tests. And they don't know the nature of his sickness. The hands of God is against the wicked. God does not sleep. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa yuqayyimu laka kuzuwa sinat walanam lahu ma fi samawati wa ma fil ardi man alladhi yashfa'u indahu ila bi'idhni yalamu ma baina yadihi wa ma khalfahu wa la yatuna bi shay'in min ilmihi illa bima shaa wa siya kursiyyu samawati wal ardi wa la yaudu ismuhu wa la yadhi. God does not sleep. He does not slumber. He does not sleep. He sees everything. The man who killed over 1,000 Shia Muslims because they disagreed with him. Men, women, and children. Ooh. And then we keep on saying that this man, we keep on fighting God on behalf of this man. No. The power of God, the power of God cannot be stopped by whatever plots, whatever lies you and every one of you who is supporting this calamity, who is supporting this worry, is plotting and propagating. God does not sleep. All of a sudden now, they said, gunmen in Abuja went to EFCC. You see what is happening? Gunmen went to EFCC. The Zami is a thief. She stole so billion, according to them. Yay! The Zami is a thief. I have this question. What of Buhari? Where is our budget? We want to know where our budget, 5.1 trillion in 2015, went to. We want to know where 6.1 trillion in 2016 went to. And we want to know, the year is almost out. We want to know where 7.4 trillion had gone to. Goodluck never budgeted this amount of money. Every day we are borrowing. You have the right to know where this thief ever lying Buhari and his gang of robbers have taken this money to. You have every right to know, because we know, I know, and I believe that what is going on is the murder of all corruption. And when it will happen, it will shake in the foundation of this world, that this criminal, this con man, who promise all sort of things, talk cheap, but to achieve it is a different matter. This con man who did all this thing cannot escape from me. Even in his grave, we will bring him out and try him. His children will be tried. Anybody close to him will be tried for this calamity, this evil he has brought upon us. We must rise up against the stealing of our budget in 2015, 2016, and now 2017. There is no thief in the history of this world that is greater, that will be compared to thief ever lying Buhari.